Alright, seems good. Let's continue. Off the rails. That is where we were. A train level. Right. Our favorite quote.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Fine. So, do we want to go to the front or the back of the train? I guess to the front is what you mostly do in games. So let's first check out the back. That's where we should have started, but apparently we're not entirely in the back. Good. That looked dangerous. What happens if we... Heck. Give me that noodle. Maybe grenades. Oh, that looks like a turret. Also, because train level. Nice. Oh shit. Clean up on aisle 4X.
I've got a present for you. Oh, I really needed that.
Yep, for train levels. Holy fuck, really? Yeah, we still got this thing.
Sorry about the mess.
Ooh. That looked dangerous. The fuck? Hey, what's up, Mystery? Good evening to you. Nice to see you, man. How's your weekend going? Or how's your weekend been since it's almost over? Oh, I was stuck in the shower. Kingdom Come and Showdown. Mine's been good. I chilled at Light's place last night. We drank, or at least I drank. Played some Mario Party with him and Ken together. And then I came home a little bit tipsy, streaming a bit as well. That was pretty fun. So yeah, good times. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Ow. Yeah, it was pretty freaking funny. I drink both, I guess. I drink beer, I drink cider. Like, beer and cider is what I drink the most. But, you know, occasionally I'll drink, like, booze. Like, I'll take shots or mix whiskey and cola and stuff like that. I also love mixing gin and cola. That's a very nice combination. Oh, I can get here. Okay. Just physics things. How's that sound? I'm not trusting it. I need to go back, okay. Oh shit, hello. Where'd he come from? Oh shit! Big centipede boy.
I really needed that.
Oh shit. I also love Jaeger bombs. Jaeger bombs are pretty dope. Oh shit. Whoa. Sudden AoE. Oh boy, more of the flying fuckers. Oh shit, wrong button. Hello, grenades. Thank you, grenades.
This is the worst I've seen yet. This man has no dick.
This man has no dick. Still missing two secrets. We don't need no secrets. Nice. Oh, it's a dickless enemy. Whoa, hello, dickless enemy. Shit. Something happened. Stuff's exploding.
Damn. That third rail's a killer.
Well, okay. That just happened. Ooh, a taco. Coffee. Do you want a taco? Do you? Right, no more playing around. Oh shit, wrong button again. Dude, I'm like screwing up with the button presses.
The quarterback is toast.
Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Secret stash found. Oh crap, we fucked up some cola cans. Too bad. Oh, hello. Okay, that's not useful. This looks, explodable. Long. Like that in a second. There. Some dude. Doesn't look like a typical enemy. Can't see it. Oh, we'll encounter him later because I see a yellow key card. Alright, enough exploring over here. Oh shit. So this cannot be opened. I am real Boulder. Real Boulder. Ooh. I don't know, I like this. Surprise, I saw you taking the poop. Have fun.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Oh, big boy is coming. That's not good. Hello, big. Oh, two big boys. Scary big boys. Honestly. Okay. Ooh, onto some Wang. Oh, another big boy. Roar. Okay. Big roar.
Roar.
And some more cola. We need more cola.
Anyway, how is your sex life?
I used to know a girl. She had a dozen guys. One of them found out about it, beat her up so bad she ended up in a hospital on Guerrero Street.
What a story, Mark.
Yeah, one more full glass of cola. Whiskey cola. Sadly, no whiskey. I think. Do I have whiskey? This is empty. Do I have anything? Of empty bottles of gin. Let me show you my gin. Oh wait, this is Jack Daniels as well. Empty. This is my gin bottle, empty. All my bottles are empty. And I got plenty of cider bottles also, all empty. Empty. All is empty, yes. Empty bottle collection that I still need to throw away. I guess I could, like, get money from bringing the bottles back to the store and then buy more bottles that are actually filled and shit. But that would take multiple trips bringing everything to the store. Throw it through. And throw it. It's not happening. Yeah, I have a lot more. It's like my whole floor is filled with bottles. All cider bottles, mostly. Oh shit! Oh fucking damn it. Strong auto aim. Oh, we still killed him, okay. Damn it. Grab the armor. There we go.
Nice.
Did that miss? Oh, never mind. That did not miss. He did survive, it seems. Oh, hello.
Never trust a machine.
Oh yeah, that is true. Standing and stretching my legs is important. I should do that soon. Ooh. Someone stored some old hot dogs and fries here. Also, cluster packs. Oh yeah. Fresh old hamburgers. Oops, wrong button. Oh. It's a pull door. Oh, that just takes me back here, okay. Oh, why did I bug through this? It's weird. Lounge. Pizza! Is it a cowabunga? Beer. Or something that looks like it. No one can deny that was a good secret. Holy fuck. the fuck? That fucking startled me. I was like, is it gonna blow or not? Jeez. Hey, someone hit a toilet roll over here. Hey, why can I not get up here anymore? What the fuck? Oh well. God damn it. Gotta jump across. God fucking damn it. Did I fucking block myself? Oh, there we go.
Nothing there.
Oh. Lover. Enemies.
Imagine the future, because you're not in it.
Bam. A lot of cameras to view. Well, he survived. Not this time. That reference to Balls of Steel? A lot of the soda cans. Liquid crack. Oh fucking damn it, dude. Holy fuck, man. Oh, of course. Jeez. That did not go well. Well, that piece of shit did not want to die. Of the microwave part.
This.
Monuments of Mars. Ah, so now we're here on the other side. That was a while ago. Now, where was that yellow door? Ooh. Heavy armor. Yes, please. Wait, someone made that quote. I don't even remember that one being added. Nice. Guess my ball did leave me. Nice. Ooh. Secret? Oh. Hazard suit. Okay, where do I need that for? I remember where the fuck the yellow door is. Because I genuinely don't remember. Oh. But there was a new enemy right at the moment where I stopped backtracking. Yeah, that machine was broken, dude. Oh, cheers, man. Enjoy your whiskey. Uh-oh. Ooh. Dead. Ah, here we go. Bastards. Wrong key. Huh? Okay, that will not open. I have a feeling that might be a secret exit somewhere. I have no clue where they are and I wasn't really planning to try hard them or anything. Oh, now we go to pink. Oh, we got that pleb. Oh. Oh. Well, those guys are strong.
throw quite a party.
Oh shit. I haven't activated any of these generators for a while.
How do you like your ribs?
Wait, I don't have any more shells. How did that explosion not kill me then, and the other one did? This was obviously like face to face. How? Starting to run out of medkits. Dude, fuck. These things are shitty. Portable med kits. I still got cluster pucks.
Nothing there.
You can almost smell the sugar through the game. Oh man, I wanted to shoot that like in the air vent. That would've been nice. Yeah, there we go, goal. I see you hiding. Let's ambush him behind this window. Ball plus. All right, this ball doesn't want to work with me. Pizza. That Commander Keen sound, though. Or was it, was it Duke Nukem sound? Duke Nukem 1 sound, right? Not Commander Keen. Duke Nukem 1. Now, where is that blue door? There it is. One more thing.
Blue and yellow. Becky used the Lemmy smash, but Becky is smashing Ben. Ben is a hunk.
Ooh, end of the map reached. Oomph.
Let me smash. Please. Need stick, got stick back, yeah, I got stick.
Orange light. Oh, we shoot his grenade. There's not a lot of swimming in this game, I must say. Like, barely any underwater sectors. Running out of shotgun the whole time. I need that.
It's like a glove.
Oh, now we're here. Got it. For some reason, I'm starting to feel sleepy.
Oh, man.
This caffeine ain't helping. Slow. 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 Power. I can't hit shit with this thing. Blood splatter doesn't make sense. I don't know what it is with me suddenly becoming sleepy. Maybe it's just the warm weather today. Still feeling way too warm. There was a ladder somewhere, I forgot. Oh, it's over here. I just can't work with this warm weather. It's just everything is warm and sweaty and blah. Fucking terrible. Portable med kit. Nice. It's always good to have. Okay. No, don't go fuck. Ugh. There we go.
Oh, hi, Mark. Hi, doggy.
Stop shredding splinters. Nice to see you, man. How's your weekend been? Hell yeah. It's been a while. I started it almost 2 weeks ago, and then I didn't touch it for a moment because I was just busy with other things. And I was like, oh, I should probably get back to it because I was really enjoying myself. Fucking bug flying around here. Okay. Holy shit, it almost flew in my nose. Jeez. Like, it like bounced off the front of my nose, like it then flew away, thankfully, but it almost like pretty much went into my nose hole. Fuck. Chill weekend, that's good, man. That is all but good. Or all that. All the that's only good. Fuck, I cannot English. Fuck my life. That is good. I'll just leave it at that. Because if I try to say anything else, I fuck it up. Fucking oof. What the fuck did that? What the hell is sh-
You fucking what, mate?
Exactly. Oof. Is a shit. Oof. Shotgun shells needed, please. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, I'm gonna assume the key is over here. Okay. How are these plebs? What the hell did he get through? That bowling bomb go.
My, how the tables have turned. Are you sure you're on the right track, officer?
You won't be the one running the trains where I'm sending you, Haskell.
Oh boy. Look how he got in. Apparently he did. Oof. Wait. That kinda ended up how I wanted to. Yes, minus the health loss, but other than that was okay. Now where to now? Here. Oh. Weapon. What this? Lots of green.
Holy shit.
Yeah, well, that happened. Ooh, who's this? Oh, no, we'll never know.
Really needed that.
It was just that guy. I see. It's electrified. No. Swimming, that doesn't happen often. Ooh. Ha! Say Art Wolf. Wolf 3D reference right there. Tough. I feel like a horrible Strunky community member when I ask this when it's his birthday. that's fine. It is October 20th. That is correct. I'm a Libra and my brother is a Scorpion. His birthday is on the 26th. Well,
look, you have a new friend.
My face is definitely not the center of attention, I think. Welcome, Fox. Thank you for the follow. Although my room is not that dark, it's just that my cam makes it look dark. Not that my background is just a dark background, but I have all my lights on. Yeah, I don't know much about astrology either. Just that, depending on the date you were born, you get assigned a specific thingy. And that it often means that you have certain traits or whatnot. I'm not someone who strongly believes in that stuff, but you know. It's not like I'm against it or anything. That one went too long, Elf. Not only low on health, also low on ammo. Holy fuck. Yeah, exactly. I've also got like other kind of stuff similar to that, like I think in some parts of the world you can also have like a certain element assigned to you or something. I heard about that once. Oh shit! Ooh. Oh, they're both wrecked. Oh, hello.
I like the way you die.
There's even more turrets. Oh. Yeah, same here. As long as they don't bother other people with it. I always say, like, more specifically about religion. Religion is like a penis. You can be proud of it, you can be happy with it, but it becomes a problem when you start shoving it in other people's faces. Religion. I have no idea. It might still mean the same. I don't know. Let me guess, I will die if I... Yes, I will absolutely die. Okay. Pick up. Oh, we're full on shotgun shells again. Slowly picking up more and more health. We use a stick against those spideys. Oh, not again. Oh, you bitch! Fuck. Right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Oh shit. Bozzy coming in with a full year of support. Holy crap. Out of nowhere, man. Thank you so much for the full year. Enjoy that new badge. How? And I'm dead. Thank you very much for the year, man. Already did 12. Know why it says that. Not saying you want to play Iron Fury yourself, blind. Want to drop the sub, though. Yeah, that's understandable, man. I hope you'll definitely enjoy yourself when you get to play that, man. It's really good. Thank you very much for the support. Totally appreciate that. A skin job. Is that how it's called? Well, he doesn't have a penis, so... At least I have the edge on that, unless you take my character, which is female, so she does not have a penis. Get him! Fuck, finally. Thank you, man. You have yourself a good Sunday evening, man. You'll have fun with whatever you plan doing. And thank you again for just the amazing year of support. Or more than a year, even. Which it was supposed to be, I think. Ooh, secret stash. We did a thing. Ooh, play cards. Ooh, this reminds me of Half-Life 1, not 2. Alright, where's the card? Oh, there it is, nice. And before Half-Life cart section thing. Oh, we don't use the cart. Okay. Electricity has fucked off, so it's safe for us to proceed without getting fried. Good. Dora, Dora. Oh. Ow. I thought that would be a different angle. I thought it would bounce into that room. Oh, fuck my life. Not like that. Or, no, that missed entirely. I suck with grenade launchers. Oh god, no, it's not those guys. Ow. No matter what I do. Just keep dying. Those guys spam mean rockets. Only 6 shots. Health, please. Ooh. Oh, it's one of those plebs again. For some reason, I keep thinking his attacks will teleport him or some shit. Wrong button, stop. What? Oh my god. Give me a boy. Those fuckers are mean. Absolutely mean. I was just running out of ammo left, right, and center. Oh, that was useful. Okay, he didn't shoot me.
I really needed that.
Oh shit. Fuck, why is my phone blinking? So spam mail. Yippee. Oh god. What? Finally getting some health back.
Imagine the future, 'cause you're not in it.
I have an idea. Yeah, I think that idea was pretty good. Oh boy, that's too close.
Why does everything around here always have to explode?
About to ask the same. Two baseballs? What? Oh, I didn't notice you. All right, cool. Hold on. Oh, I thought I maybe found a secret, but nope. Absolutely not. What the fuck just happened?
That's my cue.
Okay, that didn't work. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break and leg stretching break and all that good shit. I'll be right back. Enjoy a dancing spider. Welcome back, everyone. Hope you've taken the opportunity to maybe grab something to drink, to maybe take a toilet break, or just stretch your legs after a long session of sitting. Let's continue Iron Fury. Music is pretty dank in this map. I remember before I started the stream, I went to the bathroom as well. There's this big fat fly in my bathroom. And it's still there. He must have been bored as fuck the last 5 hours or so in the dark. Yeah, exactly. I always try to do some squats when taking a break. Make sure the blood properly flows through the legs. And I haven't done that for years. And thankfully this year I started doing that. As much as I love gaming, most of it involves sitting on your ass. And that is comfortable, but body doesn't like that. At least not the whole time. Eventually, like, if I sit for too long, just like my legs start to feel a bit numb and like a weird itch on the inside, like where it actually feels good to just stretch them.
Oh my God, the quarterback is toast.
Yeah, I hate that feeling as well. It's not only my legs, very often it's my hands as well. Like, my fingers. Like, I need a proper exercise tool for my hands where I can, like, squeeze and, like, you know, have my fingers trained or my hands, because it's like I'm just not doing enough with my hands. I constantly have that itch where I just want to squeeze into something and use my power. Yeah, office work is probably super boring.
Sorry about the mess.
Oh crap, not again. Hold on. How did that splash all the way to me? Oh, we gotta restart the level because it didn't save. Fuck my life.
How do you like your ribs?
Thank you. need to use my bowling bombs more often. Barely touched them. Uh-oh. There goes my heavy armor. Well, that didn't work. Oh, what the hell? Is that one of those flying fuckers? Again, just my armor is all gone. Holy fuck. Pain sector? Well, that took a while until she got damaged. Oh my. Alive there, buddy? Oh fuck. Difficulty is starting to go up a bit, I'd say. Just constantly on low health again. Was not how I wanted to throw it, but okay. Fuck. Oh no. Do not enter. Finding a secret exit. Shit. Fuck.
Clean up on aisle your ass.
I'm just in constant need for health.
Oh, I really needed that.
Mostly only see the small health med kits, like the stim pack thingies. That only give 10%. Yay! 25%.
Sorry about the mess.
Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. That went well. That was like the most efficient grenade I've ever shot. Those little spider pet thingies are very fun to kill with the stick. We're slowly gaining health again. Before I go down there, I wanted to check out something. Or not. No, never mind. Hello? Don't want to aim for some reason. Why you no explode? Oh, that was really close. Wow, what a timing. That was the best timing ever. Oh shit, hello. I'll check there a bit later. For real. I think this is probably a hidden area. Tell me I need to push this thing. I would not be surprised. I thought maybe I'd be able to like jump higher with that. Oh well, I tried. Oh my god. Pieces of shit. Almost. Oh, that guy. Whoa. Die. He died. Explode at all? It didn't even fucking explode. Portable med kit, that was forever ago. This map is pretty big. Starting to confuse my sense of direction. Didn't do anything. Not sure where to go now. Is here. Oh. Ooh. And the special boost, first one out. Kill everything. I'm gonna assume those are like jumping boots or something. God, there's too much crap here. Way too much.
Just my size.
Oof. Please just grab the armor. And then fall in the water, please. God fucking damn it. There we go, jeez. It'll take me like 2000 times. Oops. Forgot that was a thing. Now, how do I get out of here? Okay, ladder. A little bit of an unsafe way. Ugh. Alright, YOLO. Yes, turrets. How did I grab that? Parkour shit in a Bold Engine game. Not successfully, though. Badly. I can breathe underwater with this. Nice. Nice that I got this after I explored the underwater area. Clue what these buttons do. Nothing seems to work. I think I might have opened a thing underwater. That's pretty aggressive. Fuck my life. Oh boy. Not exactly how I wanted to throw, but oh, I guess it worked. That respawns. Oh, it's not really what I need. I never use these. I think I might also be full of them. This is not good. Uh-oh. Oh, hello. These grenades work well against whatever the fucks they are. I wanted to check the other side of the tube. Because I didn't get to check this side. Oh. This takes me back, okay. Well, at least I know. Very unhealthy. Uh-oh.
A girl could always use a little extra protection.
Hit. I got no portable med kits. Fuck, man. Well, back on low health. Health, please. That was pointless.
Use
Oh boy. God damn it, die. Oh yes. Give me that. Nice. Let's check back there again. Penis. Oh. Guess it works a little bit. Fuckers. Reference, praise the sun. Nice. Looks dangerous. Oh, hold on. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, interesting. Man, the sleepiness. My eyes are just getting super sleepy. I know it'll probably go away a bit later, but right now I'm just absolutely sleepy. Fuck me. I don't know why. My eyes just all of a sudden just falling asleep. Oh God. Oh, we're back here. Tell me this train has moved now. Okay, it didn't. Don't have any key cards. Oh, I guess I'll just do that. Open this one. How?
For sure. Let's dance.
Oh. Okay. Oh God.
throw quite a party.
Yay, finally.
Imagine the future, because you're not in it.
Don't trust this. Oh, it's one of these elevators that you see in every game, but never in real life. Are we getting to the end? Okay, they were pretty easy to avoid. Ooh. Guess that was another episode. I don't know how many episodes there are and which one this was, but... was a bit of Iron Fury in another episode, and I don't know, I think there were like 6 or 7, but I don't even know which one that is. I have like no clue how far into the game I am. I did hear like from other people that they completed it in like what, 6 hours or so, or 5 hours. I'm like 10 hours in and I haven't beaten it yet, so I don't know, maybe some people just rush through. I tend to explore a bit. For today, done with Iron Fury. I want to play some Vice City Stories now.